I'm back, or should I say we? Oh, you're wondering, Mimi na nani? Well,
I look at you and it's easy to see. You are that someone I've been trying to meet. I got your number, won't you pick up the phone? Don't leave me hanging on the dial tone. Think back to the night that we met. Jumping in the pool, talk to you, dripping wet. Nervous when I speak, so I trip on my tongue. Never thinking you would be my number one.
What you didn't tell me is that if you're not ready, make sure you are on contraceptives or you have a contraceptive plan or you are abstaining. What you didn't tell me is that, and I'm here to tell you, if you're there and you're telling yourself you don't want babies now, make sure you have a contraceptive plan in place. In short, uko na dawa mwilini? La hasha, aya basi tupatane maternity in a few months. Because tell me why, a few months after, I go test and yeah, 2 lines. Ata iku ngoje ipande mbaka juu, 2 lines. And I'm like, I'm just children. My man is children. We are just kids. We are just 30-year-old teenagers. Teenagers in our 30s. Where do we go from here? But here we are. We are 3 weeks postpartum. As I shoot this. Yeah, 3 weeks postpartum. So we've kept this person alive for 3 weeks. My teeth. Okay, they are about to fall off, but who's counting? Who's asking? I have not slept for over an hour a night, but mchana akilala unalala, but who is asking? But yeah, we'll talk about all that. Yeah, I have been away for a couple of months. I was doing some mommy duties, which I'm still on. My heart is so full. I am a mom. I am a mom. Of a mom to a beautiful, perfect boy. And yeah, hizo zenye mmeona ni some moments nili take, because let me tell you one thing that you are going to learn, because I am about to give you content upon content upon content about my pregnancy journey. It's so wild. Hata siku take so many videos. The whole time nilikuwa tu, yani, if it's not one thing, it's another. Kama haumwi na kichwa, unaumwa na mgongo, unaumwa na hips, yani, uko moody. So those two moments you've just watched ni zenye nilimanage kuchukua. But I have a lot of content lined up for you guys. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for waiting. Thank you to the new subscribers. And you guys just still subscribed and stayed even when month on month I see kutoa content. Wow. Thank you so much for being here. I have a lot of content lined up for you. So much mommy content. So much on unpopular opinions. If you're looking to learn about pregnancy and the pregnancy journey through my own experience, and I thought, why not document and share what I went through and how my journey was and what I have learned along the way, so that majority of you can always go back to when you are beginning that particular journey. I'm so happy to be back, guys. But hey, I have a lot to share. I have a lot to share. And my heart, honestly, my heart is so, so full. I have a beautiful son, as beautiful as the daddy. And I can't wait to see him grow. Guy. Yeah, but it's wild. It's a little wild. Stay here. This was just an introductory video. You stay here and be ready for the content inter create. My experiences, what to expect, my birth plan. I am a CS mom, so yeah. A lot to unpack there. Being a new mom and how it has been. About support system and how much you need it. Unpopular opinions, things that we were not told about pregnancy, symptoms and signs kept on a hush hush. Like, did you know there are people who have bleeding gums when they are pregnant? Tell me why my gums are bleeding. Tell me why I am constipated and I have huge hemorrhoids on my butt, on my anus. Tell me why my teeth falling off when I'm breastfeeding. Did you know that? No? Okay. So stay tuned, kindly. Await more content and be posting. If I don't want to promise you guys. I'm scared to commit. Lakini, I'll try post consistently. Yeah, that's all I can say. Sit up, promise anything else. Let me just say I'll try post consistently. Yeah, just tell me what you guys need to know about CS birth. Oh Lord, what to consider when you're looking for a maternity hospital. Aftercare, yes. Lord, yani pregnancy na childbirth ina feel ni kama you've gone through a whole new life. You've gone through a whole new life with a million and one experiences. Guys, this was just an introductory video. Welcoming me or us back to this place. And yeah, I'm just glad. I'm just vibes. I'm just happy to be here. And I hope you'll enjoy the content that's coming. Until next video, bye.